Corey, how important is it for a superstar to use their surroundings?
Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, Chris Jerry Cole.
What an emphatic victory, guys. No contest. That's why they... There's the bell, and we're about to witness all-out chaos in this no...
Kane has been eliminated.
Look at the size of Leviathan. Watch the power.
A penny predicament, but it really doesn't matter. And it seems like you have to
Eddie Guerrero has been eliminated.
You've solidified your name as a top athlete when you're able to pull off that move.
Taking away your...
Oh, no, this...
A competitor has been eliminated. A competitor has been eliminated.
DDT! Spike them.
Oh, my God, a DDT! There's a sunblock. Basement drop kick. Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here is your winner, Sam Neill.
And there you have it. The last super. Here we go, no DQ match. You still have to win by pinfall or submission in the ring. Counters that. Hoist it up.
Buster. And that will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner, Uncle Howdy.
This was as dominant a win as I... There's the bell, and this Iron Man match is underway. Now the seconds start to tick away.
Yeah, and every minute... It's on the shoulders! Tommaso Ciampa hit hard!
Sight to behold. Take a picture. Double underhook applied. Up and
down. Fairy tale ending. Ciampa putting the finishing touch on this one. Ciampa. Fairy tale ending. Ciampa might just have it.
Uh-oh.
Right back with a reversal.
Oh, look at the knees. One after the other.
Uh-oh. Somersault plunge out of the floor. Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well. Nasty stop to finish it off. Oh, taking it right to him. No waiting.
And gets tossed back into the mat.
Oof.
Ow. Bam. Oof. Setting him up for the flatliner. And Ciampa burying the full force of that attack.
You put in the work. Now it's time to capitalize and get a point.
Ciampa getting dismantled here.
Ciampa needs to rely on his intensity.
And just like that, it's all over.
Out of the ring, what's his plan here?
And here comes Old Faithful. The steel chair is in hand.
able to give him the slip. Oh, a
good grief.
From behind. Neckbreaker. Escapes in a nick of time. No telling what's underneath the ring tie. Boom, right in the button. They've shown a lot of resiliency. You have to give them that. Toss back into the ring. Chopper with a well-timed shot.
The twisted mind of Tommaso.
Oh,
the big gun fired yet again.
No clue what he hopes to find down there.
If you're looking to cause quick, sharp damage, you can't go wrong with the kendo stick.
And the damage is just going to keep on coming if you can't find the defense for this.
And things are just going from bad to worse. And you never want to count a competitor out, but there seems to be no signs of defense right now.
This is just getting uncomfortable at this point.
Facility.
A medical attention might be needed out here. That was a nasty landing. Tommaso Ciampa needs to figure out a solution.
Ciampa has to weather a storm here.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Oh!
Ciampa one step ahead.
Sicilian barrage.
And before punches. but Ciampa taking the upper hand.
And Ciampa shows no sign of relenting.
Was mounted with punches
and not in a Boosh. Stop to the gut, too.
For the crowd and get back into the fight. He has a task at hand but prefers to be showboating right now.
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
For a back kick. Ciampa is in some serious trouble.
But Ciampa will do anything to get back in this.
Ciampa avoids damage.
Fits his knee to the face.
Carefully measured knee drop.
He'll head to the ring. Out of the ring. What's his plan here? Caught in a bad position here.
Down across the knee. That won't just separate your shoulder. That'll divorce it.
Strikes. Oh, he's got 11 arms and feet.
swinging the torso to yet another attack.
Here comes Ciampa.
Double underhook applied. Up and
very tail ending. Ciampa putting the finishing touch on this one.
Is the Black Heart. He will not stop fighting until his last breath.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. He's heading back to the ring.
The twisted mind of Tommaso Ciampa getting into a place many of us dare not know.
Ciampa looking to end this right here, right now.
That's got to do it. That's got to be it.
Tommaso Ciampa hooking the arms. Fairy tale ending. Ciampa on the verge here.
What a barrage of stumps.
Ciampa has quickly taken control.
Ciampa will stop at nothing to get ahead.
And Ciampa has had an incredible response throughout this matchup.
Yeah, Ciampa wants to take this match into even deeper waters.
Closes the book. Perched on the shoulder, feast your eyes.
Amazingly executed once more.
Oh no.
Time's up and this one goes down as a draw. The bell is rung and anything goes in this no-disqualification match.
This is a mandible claw! Mandible claw!
That's it! Calling it by knockout.
Here is your winner, Bray Wyatt!
No other way to put it, guys. That was kind of... Elimination rules in effect for this matchup here tonight. It'll be Carp.
Anderson with the
ghost has been eliminated.
Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here are your winners, Carl Anderson and Luke Gallows, the OC.
And the winners celebrating together. Great. Being a WWE superstar requires a lot of physical talent. But
round and around, look at this velocity.
Here is Thomas.
And then double submission from the anchor tender
has been eliminated.
What kind of headspace do you need to be successful in a no disqualification match?
A ruthless one, Cole. You can't show any remorse about going after your opponent full force. Anytime you waste second guessing yourself, it's time for your opponent to get their hands on a weapon.
The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, Solo Sikoa.
An enormous win here in this fatal four-way match. A top. Multiple teams facing off in this tornado tag match.
And looking to end this.
Showing off the quickness, that'll turn things around in a hurry.
Corey, what's your best shot at winning in a no disqualification match?
You lean into the stipulation and leave no stone unturned. Use everything at your disposal to get the win. Otherwise, what's the point?
Running Bulldog!
Wow, running leg drop Bulldog! Great ups!
Set right into the corner.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Eddie is in a haze. Trouble might be coming for him.
Here it comes, Michael.
Eddie Guerrero has been eliminated.
Oh, and a reversal. Ray had that well. Mandible claw.
So it's called.
Here are your winners.
And these two really do make the perfect pair.
Yeah, outlasting every other superstar, doing exactly what they had to do in the process.
And doing so when they had to do it. Timing is just... All right, here we go. This is a no disqualification match. Anything goes.
Titus O'Neil has been eliminated. Titus O'Neil has been eliminated.
There's the Irish curse backbreaker.
And Happy Corbin has been eliminated.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, the Celtic Warrior,
certainly no easy task surviving against the rest of their competition.